And now your weather with Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
Well, considering where we've been over the last couple of weeks, today probably one of the nicest days of the entire year. And there's more on the way. We had highs right around 80 today. As we head to the next 7 days, we're going to be looking at high temperatures getting up into the lower and mid-80s. Just some beautiful mid to eventually late August conditions. Right now, temperatures across northeast Wisconsin range from the mid-70s to the lower 80s. We have tons of sunshine across the area. You can see the time lapse from earlier today showing blue skies. Yes, blue skies mixing with some fair weather cumulus clouds. It was nice to see not so much smoke up in the sky today for a change. And as we head to the next 2 or 3 days, it looks like more of the same. We're going to have a lot of blue skies as opposed to those hazy skies that we've grown accustomed to as of late. Fair weather cumulus clouds don't produce rain, so the radar is showing dry conditions across northeast Wisconsin this evening. High pressure is building in from the west, and it is going to be our main weather maker here, not only tonight, but tomorrow, and for most of next week as well. That area of high pressure cooling us down a little bit initially with upper 70s to lower 80s, but you can see some heat building on the back side of it. Lots of mid to upper 90s across the central and northern plains, and that heat is going to stay there. We're going to be looking at highs mainly in the 80s here as we head through really the next 7 days. Tomorrow, high temperatures will be in the 80s, and we're going to have a lot of sunshine. It's going to be dry, no rain. And that's a good thing, because right now through today, this is the wettest start to August on record here in northeast Wisconsin. But no rain today, no rain tomorrow, and no rain really for the next 4 or 5 days. After that, maybe a hundredth of an inch by the time we get to Friday or Saturday, unless we get a thunderstorm. Besides that, looking dry. Tonight, clear with lows in the 50s. Tomorrow, another fantastic day. Highs will be in the lower 80s. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 82. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to feed and clothe my people. And we did that today. I forecast 78, and the actual high temperature was 80 degrees. The great weather just keeps on coming. High temperatures will be above normal here for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. We'll have mostly sunny skies those 3 days, and then mostly sunny skies into Thursday as well. Really, our next chance of rain will be in the form of a shower or a thunderstorm Friday into next Saturday. Of course, next Saturday, already the next preseason game when the Jets will take on the Pack at Lambeau Field. So just enjoy the beautiful weather and the perfect weather, really, for a game tonight. Back to you.
Like I said earlier, this is definitely Mother Nature's redemption, not just family night, but the last couple of days we've had such severe weather. It's been beautiful. Yeah, thanks.
Make sure to enjoy.